Well, the forecast across our area is really looking quiet. Look at the big picture here. The only major thing, of course, that draws your eyes is Irma that's traveling up the coast of Florida, the Gulf, Mexico, West Coast. Otherwise, we're really quiet. A couple of showers did move across Minnesota today. Didn't pick up anything in the Twin Cities. A few showers near Denver, a couple of showers near Los Angeles right now. That's it. Besides the big stuff in Florida, there's not a lot of rain out there. Temperatures topped out near 81 degrees today in the Twin Cities. Warmer than average. The average high temperature this time of year for the 10th day of September is 81 degrees. Our average high temperatures will drop in the next couple of weeks here. They're dropping at a pretty steady clip as we're getting close to the first day of fall here soon. 78 degrees was the high temperature in Buffalo, 81 in Princeton, 79 in Cambridge today. It was also in the upper 70s in Osceola and Lake Elmo, Lakeville as well. So a nice day outside. Pretty breezy though. Temperatures will drop into the 60s likely overnight tonight across our area. High pressure's in control. We will see a few clouds drifting by overnight tonight and probably tomorrow. A very, very weak disturbance has moved through. That's what gave us those few showers during the daytime today across some spots of Minnesota. And then it'll keep the clouds around as we go into the overnight hours tonight. But I don't expect any sort of big cloud cover or any type of major chances for rain. We're still looking very dry in my neighborhood even. Folks running the sprinklers again. It's really been dry lately. We've only seen a tenth of an inch of rain so far this month, 10 days into the month, and we should have seen around 3/4 of an inch. So we're behind average on that. We're looking dry and warm for our Monday. Not hot, but it'll be nice with highs in the 80s. And your extended forecast for the week ahead looks still very dry. Great weather this upcoming week, though, in terms of the warmth, little bonus warm spell here before we get more rain on Saturday.